Oh, let's see. Man, this is annoying. We need people on food. Who's cooking? We got two people cooking. He's slow. I don't know if it's because of his suit or what, but it's horrible. Kind of Looper has passed out. We need more oxygen generation. What are they set at? 9? This one set at 9? There's no algae in it. Man, this is so weird. Cycle report ready. We wasted only 9 kilojoules that time. We net calories this time around. We have 85 germs, gross. Alright. We're working on it. Killing something, that's cool, that's good. How many are in here? 10 of them. Where's the beef? Okay, now why doesn't that have power? That should have electricity from here. Why isn't this built yet? Oh my god. Why isn't that wire built yet? None of this stuff has power. Do wires still increase stress? I don't know what that means. You mean like the existence of them? I mean, they're minus decor. If that's what you mean. Bye, Super Cat. Have a good night. I'll see you soon. Thank you for being here as always. I appreciate you. We have calories again? How are we all of a sudden making food now? Man, I hope this becomes something. Chat, what am I doing wrong here with my stables? How am I supposed to have food constantly and eggs constantly? What am I missing? What is it that I'm not picking up? There's something that I'm missing. I don't know what it is. You wish you knew? Put them in containers or use the egg cracker on them. But then, like, on all the eggs? Or what are we talking here? Do I do every other egg? I'm afraid if I just keep cracking all the eggs that I'll never have new creatures again. Put incubators in the hatchery. They don't need to be powered. Yes, they do. They do need to be powered, Tech Op. They gotta be powered for them to be effective. You can put them in there, but they gotta be powered to be effective. Yes. 100% Tech Op. I looked that up on the internet. Unless they changed it in a most recent patch. You can put them in there, but they won't be effective unless you power them. Both a feeder and grooming station. Yeah, of course. That's why they're stables. I've got that part. But like, no one's filling this up. They're filling up all the other ones, but they're not filling this one up. Let me deconstruct that door. Maybe that door is getting in the way. Maybe I'll just grab all the oxygen. Who cares? I should take out this wall too. It gives them a straight shot to get to places if they need to. Pumping oxygen from the entire base to fill the suits. Food shortage. I'm working on it, man. I can only do so much. Starving time until death. They're gonna starve to death. Awesome. Oh darn. Let's see. 69, 74, 55, 18, 15, 82, 98. That one's dead in 2 cycles. That one's dead in 9. Alright, we're just gonna go nuts, I guess. It is a storage errand that loads the feeder and makes sure that the right food is on the feeder. Kamipulu, I have no issue with that. That's not what I'm asking. I think you're answering a question that I didn't ask. I don't know what you're... What is the question? Is there a way to process these animals? Like, is there like a slaughtering station or something? Or do I just raise them until they die and then move on? There is a slaughtering station. Where, Tech Op? Because I don't see it. I don't see it. Oh, okay. Well, that's all right. Not what I asked, but okay. So give me a gist of how it works so I can understand it. And I'm sucking all the oxygen out of my lungs. Those eggs in a separate room to incubate. Once the creatures are adults in the other room, slaughter them. You don't care if the second room is crowded. They are food, not egg layers. Animals that are not crowded lay eggs fast. Put those eggs in a separate room to incubate. Once the creatures are adults in the other room, slaughter them. You don't care if the second room is crowded. So the eggs are the ones that you end up killing, or the ones out in here you end up killing? You have to have a dupe do it. In priorities, you can set someone to attack with slot, which slaughters them. Oh, no, I know that, Mythic Ash. I know that. Tech Op, I understand that part. I asked you a different question. Hi, Moto Z. Good to see you, buddy. I said, is the room where you put the eggs the room that you're killing these animals, or is it the other one? is where you let them incubate, grow up, then immediately die for meat. Okay. Got it. Make what a super small room, Loom. Ugh. Algae in these things. We're running out of oxygen in the base. As long as they can't escape. Okay. I'll figure something out. Loomrog, I don't know where I can go dig right now. I'm fine at the moment. We're trying to kill some of these guys right here so that we can do something with them. Alright. We need people that are good at attacking to go and attack these things. Bye, Cockley. Have a good one, dude. I'll see you soon. Thanks for being here. Tech Cop, good luck, dude. Yeah, Loomrog, I know. We're working it out. This never got its room back, because that door never got built. A lot of people use that door, but we're gonna have to get rid of it. No, don't do it. Shit. Hafnium, no. Bye, Secret. Have a good night. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate you guys, honestly. We're just having a rough time right now in here. Trying to figure things out. We're in a low spot. Not because we can't grow anything, it's because we don't have any food. They have 7. They've got 6. Okay, so they should start laying eggs again soon. No breathable gas here. feel solace. Oh, nice. Get him behind the door. There you go. That works. Duplicate skills. Make him carry stuff. Electricity. A bunch of coal still sitting here. There he is. I have 98 tons of coal left. What's up, Tech? The barkeep won't serve you. Why not? Everything's destroyed up there. Sucks. Can I cut this? I can. Okay.